I was going down to D.C. for the best night of my life. I was going to see my sweetheart and make that gal my wife. I waited at the station, but that train did not arrive. Blame the train. It's why I'm always late. It's not me. I do not procrastinate these excuses. Well, they've got to seem quite lame, but I'm telling you, it's not my fault, please, darling, blame the train. Well, I went to get back home to call my loving lass. I was at the railway crossing when I heard that whistle blast. I had to sit and wait as 100 rail cars rumbled past. Blame the train. It's why I never call, it's not me. Cause I'm always on the ball, these excuses. They've got to seem quite lame, but I'm telling you, it's not my fault, please, darling, blame the train. Headed for tragedy, but in fact it's not that way. For I took the next train south, and I wed her that same day. And now here's what I tell her every morning, every day. Blame the train. It's the reason that I snore, it's not me. Who forgot to sweep the floor, these excuses. Well, they might seem a bit insane, but I'm telling you, it's not my fault, please, darling, blame the train. Yeah, I'm telling you, it's not my fault, please, darling, blame the train.
My home, old freight train, old freight.